Within this short video, you can observe kerbs have been populated and drop kerbs assigned, where appropriate. It can be observed how well the kerbs have been plotted and their relative relationships between both the carriageway and pavement data has been achieved. In this short video, 398 meters worth of kerbs were plotted against point cloud data within 5 minutes and, where applicable, drop kerbs applied. Thank you for watching.